G'day and welcome back to Buildsum, and this is hopefully going to be the first of a few videos on calculating different ridge lengths, and also hopefully the first video in a series that I'm going to do on estimating of different roof members and different materials that we may use in the construction process. So I'm going to start with the easiest one, which is obviously a gable roof, as you can see here, and the ridge being the highest member of the roof. In this case, is going to run the entire length of the building. So let's have a look at the plan. So our building, and I'll just get the frame view on so we can see the actual structure. So the building in this case is 5 meters 250 long with a 300 mil overhang on each end, and the width doesn't really matter because all we want to do is the length of the ridge. So pretty simple gable roof. All we do is we add the length of the building plus the length of the two overhangs. So 5 meters 250 plus 0.3 plus 0.3 gives us a ridge length of 5 meters 850. So as I said, fairly simple. And if you have a look at our frame diagram, you'll see that our ridge runs all the way through flush with the end of our verge rafters. So we don't have to make any adjustments for center lines like we will when we do the hip roof. So there you go, that's how you work out the length of the ridge on a simple gable-ended building.
G'day again, I'm back. Just to let you know, if you like this video, you can subscribe to my YouTube channel or follow me on Facebook so you don't miss out on more great videos.